we're not involved with. She like me cause we all want something. When her bitch then it's not a function.
Alright everyone, so I got to skate a really famous rail, or at least a rail that was taken out in the early 2000s, like 2003, according to Jank Mag, and they remade it. They welded it and bolted it in from LA High School. Like, they went there at night and put it in. That was super sick to see. I'll link that video in the description if you want to go watch how that rail got put back in, but everything that you see is before the whole quarantine and like restrictions on rules. I just haven't got to the footage because I've been busy like with my own stuff and a lot of footage that I've been trying to sort out and reorganize. Basically, I'm very thankful that I was able to skate this rail. According to someone, it got taken out. I don't know if that's true or not, but it's pretty amazing and epic to go to a spot that you used to see in videos and are able to skate it. And it got packed fast, so we were only there for a while, and I'm hyped with what I got, and I hope you all enjoyed what you saw, because I wish I could have stayed there longer, but the primitive team showed up. I was like, oh damn, I'm out. Like I ain't trying to be in their way. They got things to do, and I just went to go hang out with my friends. So it was crazy. After that, like, quarantine went down, so that was wild. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and sayonara till the next time.